Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This video I'll demonstrate mouse events in Python GUI with tkinter. You know what is mouse? Mouse is used as an input device where you can interact with application using mouse buttons. For example, there are three buttons: left click and right click and middle click. Now let me show you an example how to handle this mouse event in Python GUI based application. First, I'll create a window. To create a window, we have to use tkinter. So I'm using a window is equal to tk function. So I'm also setting the title of the window. So also we can set the dimension. So that's it, we have created a window. Now let me add a label L1 equal to click me. I'll set the color also. So I'm also setting the font. So after creating label, we have to place it in the window. So I'll use pack with the padding. So that's it. We have created a window and a label. So let me show you the output. So now we got the window with the label. So now in the widget, I can click. I can click left click. I can make a right click, and I can take the mouse pointer out, and I can go inside. So this will generate events. So and this event we can handle it. So now I'll show you how to handle the mouse event. To handle the mouse event, we have to call the function bind, label object dot bind. Inside we have to pass the event names. Event names are actually predefined. We have to use the predefined event names. There are some set of events. I'll show you the list of events. These are the events. For example, button 1, it generates mouse left click, and button 2 for middle click, button 3 for right click, and enter and leave for mouse is entered into the widget. Widget here it is a label or window or any widget. So so these are the list of events we can apply in bind function. And the second parameter we have to pass is the name of the function to be called. So when you click the left mouse, which function to be called, that we have to pass as a second parameter. So after event names, we have to specify the function name. So I'm going to define a function left. So here I'll define a function left. So when you define a function with the mouse event, inside bracket we have to specify the predefined object called event. So this object get the event from the button. So inside we can display mouse left click. So that's it. Now let me show you the output. So now this is a console window. Now if I click left click mouse, you can see there is a mouse left click message is coming in the console. If I want to make any changes in the label, for example, I want to change the color of the label to red color and background white color. So what I can do is I can write the code here. So I can take the label 1 dot config. Inside I can change the text color to red, and the background color I will changing to white. So now let me show the output again. So now if I click make a right left click, you can see the color is changing. The as per the configuration, the text color is red color and the background color is changed to white color. So this is how we can handle the mouse event. So this is for only for a left click button. Similarly, we can handle other events. For example, we have button 2, button 3 and enter and leave. I'll show you the code how to handle it. So simply I'll copy this functions. So this is for middle button. So here mouse middle click. So here I'll change to green color, green, white background. Instead of white background I'll give yellow. Similarly, one more function I'll create right. So this is for mouse right click. So here to change, make the difference, I'll show you black. Background is white color, text is black color. So now this is the first one is a left button click. This is middle button, this is the right button. So here these function we have to bind it. So just we have to change the functions and the number, button number. So button 2 for middle click and button 3 for right click. So now you have changed the functions left to middle right. So when you make a left click, this function is called, and when you make a middle click, this middle function is called, and when you do a right click, this function will be called. So now let me see the output. So I'm making a left click, so I'm getting the message also here. You can see the command prompt, mouse left click. The color is changed to as per the logic. So here it is, we have mentioned the red color, and you can notice that in the output red color text and background color is white. Similarly, if I make a middle click, so the background color is changed to yellow, and the text color is changed to green color as per the logic. And similarly for right click, it is changed to background color is white color, and text color is changed to black color. So like this, we can also make a mouse enter and mouse leave event. So mouse enter is a process like where you will bring the mouse pointer to the widget. So this is called enter, and this is leave. So now let me show an example how to handle leave and enter. So for that we have to create a function. So this is a mouse enter. For enter I'll create a function called enter, and here I'll create a function called leave. So here this is mouse message, mouse entered, and this is actually mouse left. For example, if I keep the mouse over this label, I want to change the color. So now I want to change the color to some other color, for example red and yellow. And when I take the mouse, I want to bring the original color. So original color is blue and pink. So I want to go for blue and pink. That is the original color. So now we have created a function, enter function and leave function. These two functions we have to bind using l1.bind. So just we have to change the function event name, and the function name is enter, and here also we have to change the leave. Function name is also leave. So here function is, this is a user defined function. You can give any name. So for understanding, I'm giving a left, middle, right and enter and leave. You can give any name for this. So now let me show you the output. So I'll show you the console window also. You can look at the console window as well as here. So mouse pointer is outside. When I keep the mouse pointer inside the label, the color is changing as per the logic. When the mouse enter, I want to change the color to red color. Background is yellow. So also in the command prompt, you can see the message mouse entered. And when I take the mouse, it will go to blue color. So it will change to blue color and pink color. and the console also you can see the mouse left event is called. So whenever you do this, keep on, the function will be calling. So similarly, when you click, as per the click it will change. So now when you, for example, I am right clicking, now it is, but if I take the mouse out, it you will be getting the back to the blue and pink color. So this is what handling a mouse event in Python GUI programming. Okay, so far we have discussed mouse event handling using Python GUI programming. So we have discussed button 1 event, button 2 event, button 3 and enter and leave event, and we have discussed about how to write how to bind a event with a function. In function, this event object is mandatory. So that's all about handling mouse event. Thank you for watching this video.